Hi everyone, I'm having dinner. I'm having some pork kaldereta. Let's eat. So this type of dish, you usually eat this with rice. But I ran out of rice, so. I'm sad. But I will have rice tomorrow. I love this. It's like a stew version, a Filipino stew. That's how I categorize it. So you can make any, you can put any meat really. I mean, you can use any meat for kaldereta, to be honest, in my own opinion. Yeah, it's so warming. Especially with this weather. Have a good night, and I hope you had a good day.